So folks, welcome to True Liberia, and today we are bringing you the current look of the ELWA to SKD Sports Complex. The road is under construction, and both sides of the road have been completed, and as you can see, this portion is as far as the SKD Sports Complex. So the entire side, left and right, have been completed. So keep watching and keep following True Liberia as we take you along to bring you this ongoing development. You can see the Samuel Kayando Sports Complex. Samuel Kayando Sports Complex. Out of this area that have been completed, well paved. Well paved. And they took this lane from the ELWA Junction almost to the SKD, and the lane that falls on the SKD side, took it from the SKD and they are taking it back to the junction, the ELWA junction. So this is the road. It has been paved already. pavement of this portion gradually is nearing completion. So from here, they're going to connect it and then get the full design of the ELW junction, and then the entire connection will be made. I'd like to say thanks for watching through that. We will keep following us for more. My name is Lawrence Garteh.